Now, Quality Street is getting rid of its famous bright plastic wrapping on its chocolates to make them more environmentally friendly. Instead, it is switching to paper packaging, removing more than 2 billion pieces of packaging material. Nestlé, the manufacturer, say it will take a while to phase in the new wrappers, so customers should expect to find a mix of plastic and paper packaging until the end of the year.